Sorry about that, folks. We were having a few technical difficulties, so thank you for hanging in there with us. So we're going to take this again from the top. All right, good evening, and welcome to the Gilderland Music Parents and Friends Association Gift Card Raffle. Thank you for tuning in with us, and thank you even more for your continued support of the Music Department and the Music Parents and Friends Association. It's through your generous donations that the music parents are able to provide program support to the Gilderland Music Department. They provide scholarships for honors for students going to honors festivals such as Area All-State, All-State, and All-Eastern. And earlier this year, when a study was published that said that the safest way for band programs to run during the pandemic was to have specialized masks and bell covers, the music parents generously stepped up and bought bell covers for every band student in the district. Now tonight, we're really excited that we are having our first live music in almost a year. Now, we hope that this is just the first of many concerts to come this spring. And as you can see, we're doing this in a safe and socially distant manner with masks, 6-foot spacing, just as we would during class during a normal school day. So without further ado, I'm going to turn this over to Mrs. Susan Curo and the High School Chamber Orchestra.
Hi, I'm Anna. We're the GHS Chamber Strings, and our first song is Can't Help Falling in Love.
Wow, thank you so much. That was wonderful. We're almost ready for our first drawing. But before that, I just want to mention that when the pandemic hit last March, teachers were left scrambling. They were left scrambling to have to find new ways to innovate and be creative in order to reach out to students, especially those students who weren't right in front of them. So we're going to show you one of the ways that we've been doing that this year in the music department. So up on stage tonight, you probably didn't notice them, but we've got some students joining us from their home. So as you can see, we've got a couple of students who are joining us from their houses, and we are really excited to be able to have everyone join us. You can wave. There. All right, it is time for our first drawing. So this is for the $25 gift cards, and we are going to draw four names. So if you'll do the honor. Okay. And our first winner is, and I apologize if I mispronounce this, Nagarajan Panusami. So congratulations. And for our second winner, is Helene Tretchell. Congratulations. And our third winner is Megan Allen. Congratulations. And our fourth and final winner of a $25 Barnes & Noble gift card is Yuvindra Sarumbali. And I apologize if I mispronounce any names. And I'm going to turn it over once again to the Chamber Orchestra, who has another piece for you.
Hi. As you all know, it's been a very different year. But in the absence of our usual concert season, the orchestra has had the opportunity to play some new music that we might not usually play. So our unit that we did this fall was called the Gig Unit, where we worked on a bunch of chamber music that might typically be played at a wedding. So that includes both classical and pop music. So what we're sharing with you tonight is a result of that unit, some of the pop music that we played. We hope you enjoy. And our next piece is Lean on Me.
Thank you.
Great job. All right. And now we have one more drawing. We're going to draw four more names, and this is for our $50 gift card to Barnes & Noble. And the first winner is Thomas Smolin. Congratulations, Thomas. And the next winner is John Dempsey. Congratulations, John. And the next winner is Denise Regan. Congratulations, Denise. And finally, Benjamin Stedge. Congratulations, Benjamin. So congratulations to all of our gift card winners. And I'd like to thank you so much for tuning in with us tonight and for joining us for our first concert in almost a year. Thank you, Chamber Orchestra, for being here tonight with us. This is really exciting. I'm so happy that we're able to do this. All right, and that's it for us. And we wish you all a very good evening.